Now, the weather today did lead to a game cancellation for the Charlotte Knights. The team was set to take on the Syracuse Mets in Uptown, but the game had to be canceled, and we're told it will not be made up. If you had a ticket for that game, it can be exchanged for a similar ticket for most of the remaining home games for the remainder of the season.